Great shot of the tremendous crowd on hand this week for Wrestling Challenge here in Rochester, New York at the War Memorial. Listen to the ovation for Nikolai.
Well, he don't know if he's a Russian or an American, does he?
He's a Lithuanian. He knows that.
Hey, this is America. And America is land of the free and a home of the brave.
He's been working on his English, too.
And his opponent.
Notice that little American flag he had there, two brain on his jacket.
Las Vegas,
what's that supposed to mean?
Here is,
well, it means that
he's not an American.
Rose.
Well, he likes it here.
Who wouldn't?
You can bet that Zukov is wondering what's going on. He's got to be a little bit bewildered. In fact, he's back in the locker room area. Does it bother you at all, Zukov, that Nikolai Volkov's popularity is akin to that of Gorbachev's?
No, it does not surprise me, because they are both traitors to Russia. But I will take it upon myself to give Volkov a real lesson in Russian diplomacy.
We are very close to Saturday, the 30th of June, the return of the WWF to the Nassau Coliseum, Uniondale, Long Island, New York. Just how much is Bad News Brown going to bring? How much of those mutant sewer rats that he says? And has the return bout with Jake the Snake Roberts, Damian had better beware as well. And of course, the mixed tag team matchup. American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and Sapphire meet Macho King Randy Savage and Sensational Queen Sherry, with Brother Love in the Macho King and Sherry's corner, and the lovely Elizabeth in the corner of the American Dream and Sapphire. All of this coming up June 30th at the Nassau Coliseum.
Oh, what a clothesline, the back of the neck.
Forget about it, hooks the leg, it's a three count. I like it.
Little it's Russian like cheap shot. There'll be no rude awakening.
Why not? Just go.
I've got to
go. Do me a favor. Just leave and watch your step.
Wrap it up for me.
Oh. Nikolai with a sickle in the back of the neck, making quick work of Playboy Buddy Rose. Nikolai looking good.
It's summertime. Time for SummerSlam. The heat returns. Live Monday night, August 27th. Only on pay-per-view.